As an overnight snowfall caused slippery and slushy conditions throughout the region.
The snow came down all through the night, drivers stranded in the dark. The Trans-Canada hit with whiteout conditions, shutting down parts of the highway entirely.